No one was seriously hurt in a rollover accident on eastbound I-96 near Williamston. It happened around 6:30 tonight. Traffic was slowed down for a little over a half hour while crews cleaned up the crash. No word on what caused the accident.